Well, a tree that's in the background of a lot of U of I graduation pictures won't be anymore.
Tomorrow, the Hackberry tree behind the alma mater on the west side is being taken down, and there you see why. It's a safety concern. The tree's rotting from the inside and it has a crack in it. Now, the U of I has tried prolonging the tree's existence with those cables you see, but they say its time has finally come.